We're in East Texas on a property that we call the Neches Refuge.
It's a very special property, has lots of diversity. Bottomland hardwoods, transitional post oak savannas, and pine plantation uplands, and lots of wildlife, and just a beautiful property. This is one of Forestar's premier East Texas timberland recreation properties, located along the Neches River. It's 1,800 acres. And one of the prime features is a 40-acre green tree reservoir waterfowl impoundment. This impoundment holds wintering waterfowl throughout the season.
We try to manage the water throughout the year. This time of year, we try to pull the water down and let the trees respond, let them grow through the summer and the growing season.
Forestar is primarily a real estate company with assets in oil and gas and water resources and timberland. One of our core beliefs here at Forestar is sustainability and environmental protection. And you can see it in every aspect of our management practices here on this property.
Wow, look at the candle on that.
Forestar manages its forest in a sustainable manner. In the past, timber companies kind of had a bad name about coming in and just cutting all the timber and walking away. But things have changed, and we realized that we had to ensure for the future that we wanted to leave this forest in a better shape than when we found it. Growing trees is our business, but we do know that we need to take care of the environment and protect water quality and provide for wildlife habitat. It does provide a lot of diversity for recreation, for wildlife, for aesthetics, and of course the Neches River, we're protecting it.
Forestar placed about 400 acres voluntarily into a conservation easement. And the easement protects the property from ever being developed, restricts harvest, it protects wildlife and wildlife habitat, and also provides for aesthetic quality for canoers or boaters that might be boating the Neches River along the Davy Crockett paddle trail.
Swamp chestnut.
Looking at a swamp chestnut oak, it's a white oak and a super food source for white-tailed deer. I enjoy coming out and watching the trees grow, listening to the birds sing, seeing deer.
I really enjoy working out here. I grew up here in East Texas and really feel at ease, feel at home in the woods. That's that heron flying right here. And I know that through our management efforts here at the Neches Refuge, that whenever I leave this place, it's going to be in good shape.